is even if Callie was tired of fighting for herself, she would never stop fighting for Jude.
I'm not getting adopted without you.
No, Jude. Okay. We have waited too long for this day, okay? I'm not gonna let you do this.
But no, it's okay. It's okay.
Slowly fading away. You're lost and so afraid.
Where is and you don't feel like you have any say over anything, but you do. When it comes to me, you do.
Someone who can save a life living in fear.
I won't ever see Sophia again if it hurts you.
Your cry.
I wish you never found out about them.
And you are going to walk into that courtroom and officially become a member of this family, okay?
You don't have to, but I want to see my dad.
Heart is full of broken dreams, just a fading memory. Everything's gone.
And several people, including your mom, were killed.
And the next day they had me and Jude sent away. You're not gonna split us up, are you? Because I won't leave my brother.
Very good team. You're clearly the brains of the operation.
Wake up! Get up!
There's nothing that you could ever say to me that's gonna make me run away again.
You're gonna get me sent back to Juvie, and Jude is gonna be stuck in that house.
Okay.
I'm
coming home, Jude. Wanna come home?
Jude, you are my brother. Period. Okay?
Like what I was saying was true. Jude, knowing that you're safe and adopted by a family that truly loves you, that's all I've ever wanted.
You're the best, Jude. Yeah.
Slowly fading away, you're lost and so afraid. Where is the hope in a world so cold?